Hey guys, it's Jay.
And it's Shay. And today we're gonna be doing the couples test. Okay, so basically we're gonna be asking each other questions.
Alright, so don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Get friends about us, get our likes up, get our views up, and get our subscribers up.
Thanks. Okay, so it tastes good.
It tastes like
okay, so we're gonna get this video started. Where and when did we first meet?
When we first ever met, that's at her dance show. Like when we first ever met in person, we met was on Instagram.
He came to my dance show, and that was when we first met, and it was at my school.
Where was our first date?
I'd say our first date was at Red Lobster's on your birthday.
In the skating room.
Oh yeah.
I say that was our first date.
We got plenty more coming though. Plenty more coming, right?
Yeah. Alright.
What was our first impression of each other?
My first impression of you? I thought you was gonna be mean and like cute. I don't know.
I'm not mean?
No, not to me. But sometimes.
I'm ready.
But like my first impression, I thought you was gonna be mean, but then other than that, like I thought you was cute.
He treats me like a baby. My first impression of you was everything. I mean, like, everything about him is perfect. Like, look at you.
You start gassing me.
I want to eat. It's like, nah. But, I mean, the first thing I noticed about him was his hair. Because I love long hair on guys.
When did we meet each other, family? I met your family.
My whole family was at my dance show.
Yeah. I met your whole family at your dance show.
I met your mom's.
You met my mom, but not my whole family.
Yeah, but that's coming soon. I'm just scared. I'm scared to meet like his dad and stuff, but I met his mom, and I feel like that was a good accomplishment for first meeting parents. Like, I want to meet your mom.
You're going to meet my whole family.
Who said I love you first? He did. He used to say I love you, but at first I wasn't saying that.
Yeah, it took you like a little bit. It took you like a couple of weeks. And then when you first said it, I was gassed. I think it's over from here.
I liked him a lot, but I didn't love him. But I mean, I love you now, so that's all that matters. Shitty butt.
This lip gloss we took him up. A weird habit that we each have. I like playing with people's ears. Like when I'm laying down, I'll be playing with her ears.
My weird habit is like crack eyelids.
Oh, I hate that.
I literally be like this to him all day, every day, and just like pinch the eyelid. Like,
it hurts after a while and it get annoying.
What do we often do on our free time? We watch movies.
Yeah, that we usually watch movies and shows. Yeah, she put me onto this one, so it's good.
I put him on to the Fosters. He really do like the Fosters.
Is good. How long have we been together? We've been together for 5 months.
First thing that we noticed about each other. The first thing that I noticed was his beard. Like,
I'm weird. I don't know. The first thing I noticed on her was her nose. Like, I like the way your nose shaped. Like, it's not big and it's not too small. Like, people be having these weird, long, pointy noses.
I feel like he's trying to come crazy.
Or like, people be having, like, these complete descent.
Complete descent. All right. You are my 1, 2, 3
love of my life.
That wraps up this video. Don't forget to comment down below. Like, comment, share, and subscribe. And we're out.
JS Gang.